Roxana, today I have for you a 6-minute body weight workout. They are only 3 exercises with 50 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, and only 2 rounds. Before you start, please make sure that you do a warm-up, and after we may go. Are you ready? The first exercise is a squat thrust. It's a burpee without a push-up. So let's go together right now. So here, come up and make a jump. If it's too hard, you can come here, step forward and down up. It's up to you. Try to not drop your hips as you go into a push-up position. Try to keep your back straight, your abs tight. Now it's cross knee plank. So come into a plank position and come with one knee to your opposite elbow. Your core muscles are working very well. Neck into a neutral position here, like I do now. Some more seconds, keep it. Really feeling now. It's a triceps push-up. Diamond push-up. Keep your hands here in the middle of your chest, your elbows close to your body. Inhale, exhale. Keep your back straight. Inhale, exhale. Try to go all the way down, all the way up. I don't want to see this or this. Keep tight all your upper body. Inhale and exhale. Elbows are pointing backward. They are very close to your body from the beginning. Let's go for a burpee without a push-up. Are you ready? Let's go. Come up. This is the challenge. Once again here, step forward and come up. Challenging. Let's go for cross knee plank. Here. Challenging. Fire.
Lower back is working really good. Your chest is working as well. Come on. Let's go for the diamond push-up. Please, your hands this shape in the middle of your chest, elbows close to your body. Let's go. Inhale and exhale. Try to push your belly button to your spine. Exercise, we worked a lot this area of our arms. Of course, also the chest was involved, your back, all your body almost. So if you want to go more, please, you may go for one more round or two more rounds. If you want variety in your program, you may choose another short workout. If you found this workout helpful, please leave a comment below. You may share it. And if you are new here, you may consider to subscribe because I come with new workouts every week. Thank you for joining. I'm grateful. Thank you very much. See you next time. Bye.